Isabel?
Marcus, is that you? What's happened to you?
I've been blessed. You can be too. Come with me, and you can hear all about it from Ketherick himself.
He's a flaming fist. Or was. Came with the others when we created this haven.
And I thank you for your hospitality. True soul, my instructions are clear. Take the girl to Ketherick alive.
Eye, its instructions vivid in your mind. Nothing is more important than bringing the girl alive.
What's going on? If you have something to say, say it.
Pathetic. The Absolute sees all. Your treachery will be punished.
The Absolute. Of course. You can't believe them, Marcus. Ketherick will never give you whatever it is you've been promised.
He already has. Time to go, Isabel.
You'll make excellent fertilizer.
Yeah. Guru Ketherick wants her alive at any cost.
To the chase. Knees high. better position.
It might be useful.
Isabel, are you all right?
I'm fine.
Marcus has been with us since the start. They've been tracking us this whole time. And that was no random attack. You were the target, Isabel. They know how important you are. But they don't know about you. Kedrick will strike again. We need you to strike first. Discover the source of his invulnerability. Make him mortal so we can make him bleed. Good luck.
We're in more danger than I knew. If something happens to me, everyone in this inn is dead. Like that. Why does a man like him do anything? Power, spite, some kind of twisted personal morality. I can understand why he'd want me dead. Without me keeping the curse at bay, everyone in this inn, everyone intent on killing him, is dead too. As for why he'd want to take me alive, I don't know. And I don't want to find out. Now that we have you, I hope I won't have to. No mercy. For Kethrick will have none on you. End this.